buddy. Here's the first box I'm gonna open today. Say honey.
Hi.
Balloonies came from Oklahoma. Oh, I should talk louder. No. No, it runs on timer.
Oh, yeah.
Here it is.
I'm looking for it.
Address on the bottom. Oh, you guys can't see what I'm unboxing, so here
it's
it is.
It's a Walmart bag.
It's a Walmart bag. You see it right here. It's upside down. What? Do that. See? Good. Is it upside down again? Oh, here. There. You guys see it now? Of course. I'm going to unbox it. With a nail clipper. I don't have a box cutter. You see? Right here. Oh, hair dye. You guys see this?
In a giant box.
Oh, very thing. In a giant box. Her teething biscuit. Well, no, biscuit.
Teething ring?
Yeah. Look at this. And, is that it? And that. And here's the second one. And where's the Walmart sign?
No, that is from eBay.
That ain't old eBay.
It just says FedEx.
No, Walmart. It says Walmart right there.
Oh. Yeah, we can't show you guys that.
Let's see. Round two, I'm cutting with the nail clipper. Because I don't have a box cutter. Oh, my laptop thing. Oh, good. I don't have to put it on my pillow. I can lean against it. It was 11 something. It has a night light. Not night, light. Somewhere in here. See, look, laptop tray.
Crush ball. It's very squishy and thin white. Your face, you know?